Hi dear students, today we are going to discuss some of the objective questions related to second chapter, that is theory base of accounting. So in this chapter they will ask only 1 mark or 2 mark questions related to theory concepts. So let us study what some of the multiple choice questions of this chapter. First question, that is, according to which concept the owner of the business is considered creator of the business. There are 4 options: money measurement concept, dual aspect concept, separate entity concept, going concern concept. According to the concept where the owner of the business is considered creator of the business, here the answer is separate entity concept. Second, a concept that a business enterprise will not be sold or liquidated in near future is known as going concern, economic entity, monetary unit, none of the other. The answer is a concept that a business enterprise will not be sold or liquidated in near future is known as going concern. Here we can say when a business enterprise will not be sold or liquidated. Will not be sold means the business is not to be transferred to the other persons, or it is not liquidated. Liquidated means you are not going to close the business. It is in a continuous process. In near future is nothing but the business is in a continuous process, that we can say as a going concern concept. Next, according to the going concern concept, the time period of business is, in general we can say the time period of business, that is near to 12 months, but here the options are for certain lifetime, for uncertain lifetime, going to wind up shortly, none of the above. So here, none of the above. Next, accounts are regularly made after a fixed period, usually a year. This concept is based on accounting period, dual aspect, cost, business entity. Accounts are regularly made after a fixed period, usually a year. Means accounting is to be made yearly, which is to be fixed period. Time period is to be fixed. This concept is based on accounting period. Next, assets acquired are recorded in the books. Assets which are to be acquired in the sense which are taking under. Undertaking assets are recorded in the books, and historical cost at market value, both A and B, or none of the above. So here assets acquired are recorded in the books of both historical cost as well as market cost. Next, accounting equation is based on which concept? Whether cost concept, separate entity concept, dual aspect concept, or accrual concept. So here accounting equation is based on dual aspect concept. Next, the basis of accounting in which revenue and expenses are recognized in period in which they are earned or incurred and not when money is received or paid. The basis, whether cash basis, accrual basis, mixed basis, and all of the above. Here, the basis of accounting in which revenue and expenses are recognized, where revenue and expenses are to be recognized. If you are going to recognize simultaneously income also and expenses also, in the period in which they are earned or incurred, whether you are going earned the income or it should be incurred and not when money is received or paid. The answer is accrual basis. If there is having the accounting system of revenue and expenses, if revenue and expenses both are recognized, then it is called as the accrual basis. If there is having only cash basis, income basis, if the cash transactions are to be made, then we can say as a cash basis. But here, it should be recognized by including revenue and expenses. So, you can say it as a accrual basis. Next, by the misuse of which convention, secret reserve is created. If you are misusing the convention, which we can say as a secret reserve, is created by conservatism, materiality, consistency, or full disclosure. Here, the option by the misuse of which convention secret reserve is created, materiality. Next, provision for bad and doubtful debts is created in anticipation of actual bad debts on the basis of options, business entity concept, conservatism concept, accrual concept, full disclosure concept. The answer is provision for bad and doubtful debts is created in anticipation of actual bad debts on the basis of conservatism concept. Next, insignificant events are not recorded in the books of accounts due to materiality concept, accrual concept, conservatism concept, or money measurement concept. The answer is insignificant events are not recorded in the books of accounts due to materiality concept. Next, depreciation is charged on fixed assets due to this concept. Here, on fixed assets, depreciation is to be charged due to four options are there: full disclosure concept, materiality concept, conservatism concept, none of the above. So here, none of the above. Next, according to which concept, all expenses are matched with the revenue of that period? If you are going to match expenses with revenue, that we can say four options: realization concept, money measurement concept, matching concept, business entity concept. So here, the concepts where all expenses are to be matched with revenue, that we can say as a matching concept. Accounting principles are in options: written, oral, both, all of the above. The answer is accounting principles are in both, that is C option. Next, accounting standards to explains. We already know some of the accounting standards. So here, accounting standards to says that there are four options are there: valuation of inventories, earnings per share, cash flow statements, none of the above. So accounting standards 2 says valuation of inventories. Next, accounting standard 40 explains options: investment property, revenue recognition, depreciation accounting, none of the above. So accounting standard 40 explains investment property. Next, benefits to convergence to IFRS is International Financial Reporting Standards. So, benefits to convergence to IFRS is options: easy preparation of financial statements, easy access to global capital market, books of accounts are minimized, all of the above. So here, easy access to global capital market. Next, out of the following, which is not accounting concept? Options: realization concept, going concern concept, cost concept, consistency concept. Answer: out of the following, which is not accounting concept, that is realization concept. Next, IFRS refers to, four options are there: Indian Financial Reporting Standards, International Financial Record System, International Financial Reporting Standards, none of the above. So answer is IFRS refers to C option, that is International Financial Reporting Standards. Next, ICAI constituted an accounting standards board in. ICAI means Institute of Chartered Accountants of India is constituted an ASB in, four options: April 1977, May 1977, April 1972, none of the above. The answer is ICAI is constituted an ASB in April 1977. Next, according to conservatism concept, assessment of the stock of the business done. Options: on cost value, on market value, cost value or market value, whichever is less, cost value or market value, whichever is more. So answer, according to conservatism concept, assessment of the stock of the business is done on cost value. These are the 20 multiple choice questions of your second chapter, theory base of accounting. In this only, they may ask any two questions for your annual examination. Thank you.